Hi guys, I'm back with a short video again. This time I'm replacing my stock indicators to LED indicators, and this is how it pretty much looks. And the indicators are bright enough to serve the need, though it is looking a little dull on the video, but it does the job. It's a pretty easy job to replace the stock ones. All you need to do is, you know, just remove the stock indicators, unscrew them. And when you take them out, don't just, you know, pluck it out, because the wires are still connected there. Once you remove it, this is how the stock indicators would usually look on then. Once you take it out, all you got to do is unscrew the indicators, and you just have to cut the wires inside. Once you cut the wires, you just have to connect the indicators, the LED indicators, to the same wiring which is coming from the bike. And make sure that, you know, you wrap it up properly on the insulation tape, because you don't want the water to be, you know, getting inside there. And yeah, that's pretty much, you know, how it's done. So there's no, you know, the difficulty doing in this. So I hope this, you know, video is helpful. And if you want to buy these indicators, I've put the links in the comment. Please check it out. It'll not cost you much. It's just, you know, about $500 for all the four. I actually wanted to replace them with the Duke ones, but Duke or the RS200 that we have, that a single indicator would alone cost you 550 rupees. So I feel this one is better. Hope you like it. Thank you.